Okay, are we recording?
Yep.
All right, well, this motor hasn't run in a few years. Picked it up at the wrecking yard, put an injection pump on it. The timing gear cover was off, so the timing I'm pretty much guessing at. Hopefully it'll work. I've got no clue, so obviously we've got power to nothing except for electric fuel pump, fuel shutoff solenoid, and the cold idle advance, which will lower the housing pressure, hopefully bleed out air better. Got the throttle floored. I'll hook up my power here. Got our fuel pump running. Cranking wire. Give her some ether. Okay, we're getting some blow by. That's good, I think. Means we got compression. Alright, got a dead battery. Turn it. Stop. Take two! Here we go. Cranking. Give it a little more ether.
What?
My negative fell off. Not getting
no
any
fuel
pressure. That could probably have something to do with it.
Oh, just maybe.
Try it again.